YouTube, man, what's good, man? It's your boy, Nana the Soul. Bro, we back with another banger, man. You feel me? Y'all see that light illuminating my pores, man? You feel me? Hold y'all see, man. Everything is energy, bro. So guess what? When you are really, I'm going straight to the point, man. You know what to do with my videos already. Like, comment, share, and subscribe, and praise the Lord. Hallelujah, man. You feel me? Shout out to Uncle K. Now, bro, when you are holding this seed, you will start to realize everything in this world is energy, bro. People will feel your energy on a subconscious level, and they will either be attracted to you or they will not be attracted to you, bro. That's just simple. You reap what you seek. If you are out here edging, if you are out here watching the Corn Hub without releasing your seed, guess what? You reek of Corn Hub. You reek of them sites. Your energy field is corrupted. Your energy field has these demons attached to it, bro. You need to stop watching them sites. I'm going to say it again. You reek what you seek. That's the quote of the day. You feel me? Your boy, Nana the Soul. We in nature, man. Look at how beautiful it is, man. You hear the birds, man. Feel me? I'm tuned in. You feel me? Bro, make sure y'all walking y'all kids on semen retention. Take your kids, you feel me? Take your kids on a walk. I'm talking about your seed, bro. Take care of your seed, and your seed will take care of you. And that's facts. This life force is powerful and is potent. When you take care of it, I'm telling you, I'm no joke. Like, I've been taking care of my seed, bro. So now it's starting to take care of me. I'm starting to manifest. Shout out to the new subscribers on my channel, man. We blowing up crazy. You feel me? Your boy is blowing up, man. This is success. You feel me? When you have this energy about you, this high status energy about you, you are either going to attract people or people won't like that, bro. I just got back from school. You feel me? I just came back to the park. I was like, bro, let me make a video real quick for my boys, man, for my kings retaining. You feel me? And my queens retaining too, holding their sexual energy within themselves. Not going crazy. You feel me? This life force is powerful. I was turning heads, man. When you walk in class, breaking necks. You're going to be breaking females' necks. You're going to be breaking other people's necks, bro. Your energy is powerful. And you can tell if somebody likes you on this journey. You can tell if somebody's messing with you or not. Like, you feel the energy on a way higher level. Your intuition is heightened now. Because now you have all this inner energy. You have all this inner power, bro, because you're holding this life force. Everything is energy. So watch what you're doing on a day-to-day basis. If you are doing something bad, guess what? Your energy is going to portray that, bro. When you watch the Corn Hub after relapsing, this is why females are not attracted to you when you finish relapsing. Bro, your seed is gone. Your energy is gone. You literally just watch them sites. Now your energy is just weird vibes, man. You feel me? Just a whole bunch of simps. Stop relapsing, bro. It's making you a simp. It's drawing you away from God instead of closer, bro. This journey is a path of righteousness. You feel me? Hold your seed, man. Everything is energy. If you don't have energy, you are down bad. I'm sorry. No materialistic objects can save you. I don't care if you have the nicest cars. I don't care if you have the nicest drip. I don't care if you have the Gucci, Louis, Prada, all of the designers, name it down below. I don't care about none of that. Guess what? If you don't have energy, it doesn't matter. It's out the window. That's why I never take time to go to the store and buy all these Gucci's, Prada. It's pointless. Nigga, I'm going to rock out with these shirts and still look fly. I'm still going to get attraction. You know why? Because I have energy. I have energy. I could wear the same clothes and still get females and still do what I want. Because of my energy, bro. Energy is everything, y'all. I want y'all to understand that and start to work on your energy. You feel me? Start to work on that, bro, because that comes first. Your spirit comes first. People feel you before they see you, bro. I'm telling y'all, man, that energy is real, bro. On this journey, it's real, bro. Like, y'all can tell you cannot tell me this journey is placebo. Like, if you are actually practicing this, like, monk mode, you're going in, like, you're not giving up, bro. You can tell, bro, you know for a fact this journey is not fake. You know this is real, bro. Like, when you hold your seed, bro, it's so powerful, bro. People just feel your energy, dog. I had this one chick in my classroom, bro. You feel me? I told you I won't make attraction videos, but I have to talk about this, bro. It's not an attraction video, but I just have to talk about this, bro. Non-stop stares. She tries to act like she's stretching. She tries to act like she's stretching, you feel me? She keeps doing this. You feel when somebody like they keep looking at you like with that eye, bro, they want you. You feel I'm like, bro, I see you looking at me, bro, but I'm not going to do nothing with that. If I was a man relapsing all the time, you know what I'm going to do? I'll be shy, timid. You feel me? That's what these simps do. They're shy. They're timid. Bro, if she looks at me, I look right back at her, bro. She couldn't stop gazing at me, bro. It was her and her friend. She couldn't stop gazing. I was like, bro, are you excited? Like, why is you staring at me so hard, bro? I know I'm glowing. You feel me? I don't need the sunlight to glow. But when I get in the sun, you already know that light is illuminated out of my pores, man. You feel me? That's that biblical glow. That's that righteous glow. When you hold your seed, you are biblical. You are righteous. And females cannot resist a righteous man. They cannot resist a man with all this energy, bro. Bro, I'm telling y'all, man, everything is energy, man. Hold y'all seed, brothers. Hold y'all seed, man. Men are supposed to be lions, man. Kings, bro. Ain't no being submissive as a man. You are a man, bro. You feel me? You are literally a man, bro. You should be able to go out and go get it. Be courageous, man. Let these females know that you are that nigga, bro. Your energy is going to already speak for itself. It's going to already do that. They're just going to seem like, yeah, he's that nigga, bro. They're going to be like, yeah, he is that nigga, bro. Something about his energy is so powerful. I'm like, bro, this nigga, he has a strong aura. Like, I'm attracted to it, bro. This is how it is on the retention, bro. I'm literally letting y'all know what this is, bro. It's nothing easy. It's nothing like you joke around with. This practice is powerful and it's beautiful, man. I'm going to keep going, bro. Because I know what it's doing to my spirit. I know who I'm connecting with. The Most High, bro. Like, the connections are amazing. I was literally driving back. I was chilling in my car. You feel me? Playing music, bro. Bro, I was actually enjoying myself, bro. I love myself. So, it's like, when you're by yourself and people just see you jamming, vibing out, you feel me? They be like, bro, what's wrong with this nigga? He's weird, you feel me? They want you to be with friends to think you're cool. Man, look, if you're by yourself, bro, and you love yourself, that's all that matters. Trust me. You feel me? I can make friends if I want to, but they're not the type of friends I would want because they're probably still smoking, still relapsing. You feel me? Doing all of the worldly things. And I'm a righteous man. I'm a man of God, bro. Praise the Lord, bro. You feel me? Hey, bro. I love y'all, man. You feel me? This is another banger. Like, all I drop is banger. Bangers, 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 man. Do I miss? Like, do I really miss, man? Every single day, there's going to be an upload. There is no day where none of the soul is not uploading. Unless there's a technical difficulty. You feel me? Technical difficulties, man. Or something happens. Feel me? But I'm a chosen one. This is my mission, and this is destined. I will be successful. I will be great. You feel me? Everything is energy, y'all. Hold your seed. If you are always relapsing, bro, you have low energy, bro. Nobody feels you. The most men in my class, bro, when I just got back from school, they have no aura because they relapse all the time, bro. They open the door, you feel me? I don't even feel somebody coming in the door. Like, I don't feel no energy, you feel me? Y'all see how when you hold your seat and you open that door, you gonna have niggas breaking their neck. Females turning, men turning. This is what happened to me. I went to the bathroom real quick. I opened the door. The female's like, boom. And then she looked away quick. They be knowing what they do, bro, because they be staring at you. So when you look back and you're retaining, they're not gonna look at you. They're not gonna hold that eye contact, that gaze. They scared. They intimidated. You are powerful on retention, bro. Know who you are, man. My nigga, you glowing like this. You really think they want to look at you, bro? No. Bro, it's low-key getting hot in this bed. I ain't gonna lie. You feel me? But with all that being said, man, hold y'all see, brothers. It's your boy, Nana Soul, bro. Let's go, man. Day 53. I'm feeling good, bro. Feel me? I don't care about none of these flat lines, man. Bro, I'm gonna make it out because I'm that nigga. You feel me? I'm that nigga. Yes, bro. I am. You feel me? Hold y'all see, man. Like this video. Share my content. Feel me? Let's get it, man. We're on the road to success. Road to greatness. road to inspiring millions of people. It's gonna happen. Oh, your boy is gonna get there. Trust and believe. You feel me? I'm just feeling myself, bro. I ain't gonna lie. You feel me? Still keep getting hot in this bit. But I'm still shining. I'm still glowing, man. You feel me? Retwist 9 are coming soon, man. Make sure y'all tune in, bro. Tune in. You feel me? I'm finna get retwist this weekend, G. Let's get it, man. Let's get it. Everything is energy, y'all. Like, the more energy you have, the more respect you get, the more successful you become. Trust me, bro. The more energy you have, the more you gain abundance. The more you're on a higher vibration, bro. The Most High starts to bless you. Bro, he starts to bless you. He starts to give you abundance. I'm not joking, y'all. I'm not joking. When the most energy you have, bro, that's what you use to attract, bro. So if you're on this low vibration, y'all, always busting nuts. Like, you're not on the highest vibration. You're not vibing at a frequency you will actually think you're vibing in, bro. You're vibing at a low frequency, y'all, when you always relapse. You are, because you have no energy. What type of energy do you have when you release that essence? You have none. That essence is the energy. It is the life. So when you release it, you are releasing all of that, bro. You feel me? Hold your seed, man. Stop being a simp. We going from simp to pimps. You feel me? Like, comment, share, and subscribe, man. You reek what you seek. Always remember that, bro. You always remember that, bro. So watch what you're watching on the on YouTube. Wherever you're at on social media, watch, bro. Watch what you're watching. You feel me? Don't be watching no things that's going to make you relapse. Stop edging. Stop doing all of that weird stuff, man. Hold your seed and live righteous. You feel me? I love y'all. Keep practicing y'all daily practices. It's your boy, Nana the Soul. And I'm out.